I was born outside Armenia. But as I said in my enthronement sermon, although I was not born in Armenia, yet in all my life I felt that Armenia was born in me through this church. So I have come today as my first pastoral visit outside Armenia to this country where we have the largest Armenian community in the diaspora, to announce to you that days of bright future are waiting for us. Are we ready for them? I feel it that God is calling us. Are we ready to respond?